Hello everyone, this is Vivi here and once again welcome back to my channel Vivi's Arena, Telangana. The state is very well known for its historical importance and along with the best tourist attraction in India. Today I will take you Medak district in Telangana. So without making you wait, let's get started. Edupayala Vanadurga Mata Temple, Medak district, Telangana. At a distance of 3.5 kilometers from Nagashanpally, 19 kilometers from Medak bus station, and 110 kilometers from Hyderabad. This is one of the popular pilgrimage sites to visit around Medak, and also one of the famous one-day trip near Hyderabad. Built in 12th century, Edupayala Temple is one of the most famous and powerful temple in Telangana. River Manjira flows as 7 streams and they confluence at this place and dedicated to Goddess Durga. The grandson of Arjun, Maharaja Parikshit, he performed Sharpayagga to get rid of a curse. And when Garuda was transporting the snakes used in the Yagna. Their blood is said to have fallen in 7 different places. And the place where blood spilled becomes stream. All the 7 streams meet here at Edupayala to form river of Majira. Hence the name Edupayala means 7th stream in Telugu. The temple is also famous for Jatra, a 3-day festival celebrated during Shivratri in the month of February. The festival begins on the day of Shivratri and is followed by Bandi Utsavam. The festival concludes with Rathutsavam, a grand ceremony of Jatra attracts large number of devotees.
So friends, if you really enjoyed this video, then please give it a like and also subscribe my channel Vivi's Arena and press the bell button to be notified of my all videos. Till then, bye bye, take care and see you in another video.